Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are having a nice day. Today we are in Pilot Training Flight Simulator in Roblox. And I play this game a lot because it's all about airplanes and airplanes are my jam. So I'll be playing this today. Alright, so let's click play. So I was thinking of going to Greater Rockford Airport, taking off from there, and going to Orgenia, as you can see on the screen where I'm pointing my mouse right now. So today we'll be flying from like there to there. We'll be trying to do some various different flights and some semi-realistic flights. So I hope y'all enjoy. Might even do a landing challenge in the next video. If y'all want that. Alright, so I want to fly the Bombardier Q400 in the Air Canadian livery. Greater Rockford. Actually, never mind. I thought there was ATC. Alright, so engine on. And like I said, we'll be flying from here to Orgenia, as you can see on the screen. Alright, so let's go ahead and back up. So it is nighttime in this Roblox game, and the nights don't last that long because, well, it's a game. Alright, so start taxiing to a runway. I can't really see the numbers of the runway, can I actually? Yeah, I can, never mind. So I'll be going to the runway across this runway that we're about to cross. Alright. Alright. Taxi. Anyway, like I said in the beginning, hope y'all are having a nice day. I sure am. It is a hot day. Again, I'm gonna be, this is the summer here in Texas. And it's like going to 1-8, right? I believe. Is this flying right? No, this is 36 right. Okay. This is 36 right. Yep, 36 right. Alright, nice. Just taxiing and normal. What is this guy doing? It looks like we have a Beetle. A Beetle jet? Is that what it is? Yeah, it's a Beetle. But he's flying super slow. Is he gonna be like, I don't know what he's gonna do anyway. Let's take off. Power. I forgot to turn on the flaps. Oh, it's fine. We don't. I'll do it for landing. Alright, let's take off. Oh, that was way too late of a takeoff. I did not mean to do that. Really did not mean to do that. Very positive rate, gear up. And start climb. Yeah, that VTOL jet is coming after us. I guess he's gonna be like what are those called? So we're at 1,000 feet already. We want to maintain this. Maintain 1,000 feet, nice. Is that Beetle Jet behind us? Oh, he is right there. Hey. Well, we got a buddy here who wants to protect us with his fighter jet. Pretty nice. Alright. So I've been out here in Texas for about ever since January. So about 5-6 months. And ever since I got here, I've always wanted to go outside. So I was living in Vegas originally, and trust me, I did not want to go outside. I just want to sit back, play on my computer all day. But now that I've got here, we have a trampoline outside. There's so much to do out here in the country. It's like my mom in Belize. They had so much to do. They found a bunch of things to do. It's all outdoors. So I've been wanting to go outside for a while now. It's kind of great actually, because I really needed to go outside. It feels nice out there too. It doesn't feel too hot sometimes. Like, at the time of making this video, it is 2:30 and it's like more than 100 degrees right now, which is quite hot. But yeah, the country has been a blessing. Crazy tricks that I think that's called the carrier jet in this game. I'm not sure about real life. Why is it not moving? I don't know why the camera angle is not moving. I wonder if we're almost there at oh yes they are. Yes we are. I can see the island in the distance. We are here. Yeah, alright. We're almost there. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this landing in first person because I cannot see anything on this camera. I don't know why it's not moving. Why is the... Okay, I have to press mouse down. So I am playing the game on a computer, on keyboard, and on PC. Which is kind of why you see all these pretty great graphics, honestly. For being Roblox, this is some great graphics. Alright. We are almost there. Okay, so my gear is down. I'm gonna turn on my collapse. Collapse 2. And let's try to make this a smooth, realistic landing. I really hope that guy in the jet doesn't mess us up. I feel like I'm way too low. Yeah, I feel like I'm pretty low. I think I was supposed to come from the other side anyway. Too. Next game. Jeez, he's dropping flares. Alright. We're coming in for... Let's make this a pretty smooth landing. I'll go on the outside music. Oh, I consider that pretty smooth. Rate that in the comments. You should rate that in the comments. From a scale of 1 to 10. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was weird. Really weird. Why is it shaking? Oh, that's new. It never shakes in this game. I guess that's an update. I am going way too fast to be getting on this taxi. Okay, I consider that pretty successful flight. Yeah, it's shaking in the cockpit. That's actually pretty cool. I guess that's an update. Either that or I just never noticed it while playing this game. As you can see on the leaderboard, I have 552 flight minutes. Mostly because I play this game. I love this game. It's pretty cool for being Roblox. I just do this on my free time and stuff. Maybe in the next video,
maybe I'll try to fly in X-Plane 11. And then whenever I get Microsoft Flight Simulator, I'll switch over to that and make a video on it. That'd be cool. I wonder, do any of y'all have Microsoft Flight Simulator? And if so, do you recommend it? I don't know, because how much was it? I think I read it. Yeah. It was $60. On Steam? I think it was $60 on Steam. On a certain website. It was $60 on Steam. And then on a certain website, it's like $40. I think I have the Xbox Game Pass on this thing, on this computer anyway. Maybe I'll get that, and then maybe, I think it gives a discount. Does it give a discount? I'm not too sure if it gives a discount on the games you buy from the Xbox Game Pass thing. Alright. We're almost at the gate, and yeah, I'll do one more flight. I'll do one more flight, and this time will be the 737. Alright, Belta 4661 is backing out, and, hit the wing. Don't hit the wing! That's good. Alright. I'm just gonna go ahead and, slow. Nice. Alright. The thing is, I just can't have it in on the taxiway. This little, thing right here is because, well, if I'm gonna grab another aircraft, it just doesn't allow it to spawn. There's no aircraft on the taxi. So, we're gonna go to airliners, and we're gonna pick the 737, whatever it is. Where is it? Here we go, Boeing 737. And, Which one? Americano Airlines, Delta, British Airways, Ryanair. You know what? Let's just try Ryanair. Oh no. Oops, since we're flying a Ryanair, let's just go ahead and pick this.
$500, $400, $300.
screen. Oh man. Oh, it's mean. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video right here with the Ryanair Airlines. Guys, if y'all wanna see more, make sure you like the video and let me know in the comments down below if you wanna see another video. In that case, have a nice day. See ya.